Hello Carbonites, I'm TimmyCarbine. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. And King is just about fully healed after the epic battle with the level 100 Alpha T-Rex. So he is now known as King, the Alpha Slayer. So we got a couple of new additions to the crew. We got the Scorpion pair, the Stego pair, Fiomia pair. We've got the Raptor pair. Actually, one of these is pretty high level. 172 on that Raptor. It's pretty good. What else did we get? That's right, we got the other Dilo to make up the pair. I did find a nice Argentavis. This one was at level 108. So that's pretty good level. So now we've got a trio of Argentavis. That's pretty cool. I've been farming eggs at the moment. Specifically the scorpion eggs, because the Rex prefer the scorpion eggs for the kibble. So, oh, and I've built another fridge. So we've got one pre-made. I've got three eggs there, so I can make some more. Because we will be going for a Rex at some point. Because we need Nin to get the other one for the pair. So we will have to get a male Rex. And I'm not going to tame anything that's not level 120. So it needs to be the highest level possible. So yeah, that's just a in the future thing. If I see one and we've got enough kibble, we'll get it. But for now, King's doing fine on his own. Alright, so I want to actually go and get some metal, because I built that extra fridge and I've been repairing my armor and shit, and we have no metal left. So I'm going to go on a metal run, maybe pick up some obsidian as well. If we have a look at Fury... Fury can hold 800. So I've been leveling these guys up a little bit. 588. And Talon can hold 613. So we can carry a fair bit of weight from the top of the mountain. But we will do that in the morning. So I'll see you guys in the morning. And good morning, everyone. Alright, so sun's up. Let's get these birds in the air. Alright, let's go. Yeah, Fury is way faster than the other two. I gotta keep that in mind. I think she's on 106, or he is on 160% movement speed. So that's pretty epic for Argentavis. Alright, some metal. Oh, there's some obsidian rocks. Alright. I'll probably cut all, well, not all of this. I'll probably cut most of it out, just so you don't have to watch my 5 second lags. Nearly hit that mammoth in. That could have been epic. Scorpion trying to attack mammoths. Yep, that's cool. All right, yeah, just trample me. Yeah, that's fine. Yep, get the fuck out of my way. Just gonna put these guys on neutral. So if they get attacked by something, they'll just defend themselves. They've all got decent health, so I'm not too worried about anything. Okay, what in the world killed this fucking Rex? That's a mystery. There's a dead raptor up here. Well, there was a dead raptor up here. It's very strange indeed. How's your health? Ah, it was you. You were getting attacked. And you leveled up off that. Let's give you some more carry weight. That's a big mistake, Saber. Big mistake. Bastard did some damage to me. I don't want you bothering me. Give me my arrow back. Thank you. What in the world is this mammoth doing? Fair enough. Okay, well it looks like Wraith is full. She's at 538. You don't want to fill it up too much. She's got 350 metal and just over 157 obsidian. Well, don't fly in front of me, you dickhead. Yeah, thanks, Talon. Appreciate that. Fucking walking after him very angrily. Alright, that's my last two pieces of meat, so we're gonna have to wrap this up pretty soon. I'm thinking about maybe upgrading the base to metal. Metal walls and everything. I don't know, it depends on how keen I am. Hey, stop it. Just stay there. Crazy fuck. Oh yeah, there we go, now you're full. Can you actually carry my weight? Nope. Where the fuck is Wraith? There you are. Great, now we're starving. I'm gonna eat these berries that you have on you. And now for the slow flight back home. Okay, and this is what we got at the end of it, at the end of one trip, 328 obsidian, and 640 in there, and 640 in there, so 1280 metal ore. It was awesome. Alright. I'm gonna get these guys back to their spots. Also, I can't remember if I told you or not, but we actually got the other Sarco from the old base. I just took it straight up the coast because the sarcos are actually quite quick in the water. So, yeah. So now we've got the sarco pair as well. They'll land when they're ready. yeah, so. Let's get this smelting. We're gonna need a shitload more wood. Oh, and I wanted to make some more spark powder. Take those narcotics out. Excellent. Yep. If anyone knows why it does that, please let me know, because that's really fucking irritating. I can't work out what it is. There's like a good 3 second stall every now and then, and it seems to be random. It's not like I'm traveling to a new area or something, or... it's annoying. What the fuck's going on here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, King. Back to your own spot. Get off the carnos. Quick check for eggs. No, I'm gonna have to get some fucking food. I'm starving. We're just about out of food as well. I'm gonna have to do a big hookup. Raptor egg. Those guys are the only guys that haven't, like, laid an egg at all. Everyone else has done at least 3 cycles, and the raptors haven't done any. I don't know what the fuck's going on. No, just a shit, not an egg. Hi guys, okay, so I've got these smelting away. We've got, 422 smelted out of the 640. That's gonna take a while. I built a couple more compost heaps, so we can increase the amount of fertilizer we're getting, because I've planted these 4 as well. One's narcos, one's stim berries, then I got tinto berries, and something else. Oh, that's it, yeah, mojo berries. We probably don't need it, because I can just use a dinosaur to farm the berries, but I just wanted to, I don't know, have a nice looking garden out here. I extended this platform out just because these guys weren't actually landing on the small platform that we had. So they seem to land a lot quicker now. Except for Fury, he likes to sit right up against the door. Ah, well. Alright, so I'm just going to wait for that metal to smelt. One thing I wanted to do this episode is look at getting the transponders for our dinosaurs. I've never actually used them before, so... There you are. Okay, so we need the GPS to unlock it. And the GPS, we need the compass. That old chestnut. Gotta unlock every fucking thing beforehand. Okay, so compass. GPS. We go. And that's the tracker, and this is the node. Probably put those on the dinosaurs, I would say. Okay, so they're made in the fabricator. Most likely need a shit ton of metal and electronics for it. Navigation, maybe? Yep, okay, so Holy shit, for one transponder node, you need 10 polymer and 14 electronics. 12 crystal, 3 metal ingots, and 12 cementing paste. That's a fucking shitload. The tracker, we need 50 polymer, 80 electronics, 25 crystals, 20 metal ingots, and 30 cementing paste. Okay, well, I guess we can make one of these now. There's not much point, though. I might actually go farm some silica pearls, because we're going to need that. While we're waiting for the metal to smelt. Polymer, we should be able to make a shitload of that, because I've got a ton of cementing paste. I might actually make some more as well. Alright, so I'm going to turn this on. Yeah, I'm just going to turn everything I have into polymer, and then I'll farm some more cementing paste, because I've got a shitload of chitin. Like, this thing is absolutely chockers now. So, chitin is not a problem, it's just going to be the stone. Okay, so 800 there. Put 400 into here, so we're going to need 1600 stone all up. How much stone have I got? I've only got 700. Alright, so I'm going to get stone first, and I'll get these getting made, and then I'm going to go out for silica pearls. So I'll see you guys when I get some stone. Okay, so I've got enough stone for the chitin. I'm just trying to stock up the cabinet again. Seems like these rocks out on the beach are like respawning nearly instantly. I just like come out, pick them up, put them back in, and then come out and they're already back again. I'm not sure if that's a bug or what, but hey, I'm not complaining. At least I don't have to travel far for the stone. Alright, I think that'll do. There's enough stone in there that if I need to build anything, I can. Actually, I don't think I started. Nope. Oops. Alright, we'll turn these on. How are these looking now? Getting there. Probably going to need some more wood. Okay. Now, silica pearls. That fucking retarded one. There's some oil. We'll get that while we're here. Just gonna race up and get some air. Oh, how good is that? It doesn't glitch on the surface anymore. Look at that. Oh, it's so good. Such a small thing, but it makes the water a lot easier to deal with. It's still really buggy when you have multiple water dinosaurs, though. They sort of, like, I don't know, they get stuck on each other and they won't follow you. Pain in the ass, really. But hopefully they do more work on it. Oh, there's some pearls. Okay, I'm gonna go up and get some air, and then I'll come down and get them. Oops, shat myself. Okay, and we're back. So we've got 330 silica pearls. The metals has finished, so we've got 643 metal ingots. Alright, let's craft some electronics. Probably not 110. What does it actually take? 3 silica pearls and 1 metal ingot. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? So it's going to use up 110 of our metal ingots. Oh shit, we're going to need crystal. God damn it. Let's go. Jesus, that was glitchy as fuck. That's an awesome view from up here. You can see, like, the whole map. Well, I think I got them all. One. Here we go. Oh, and that one. Let's go back. After the 5-second delay. There we go. Okay, so crystal for days. We shouldn't need crystal anymore, that's for sure. There's a little bit more on Wraith. 306 crystal. Okay, so can we make... What were we making again? Oh, the transponder. Oh, great. Sabertooth. Okay, so, yeah, we've got, shitloads. Oh, a cementing paste. That's the last thing we need. Should be done. Yes. So there's another 200 cementing paste. Actually, what's in here? Only 18 in there. So I'll leave that. Okay. Throw that in. Alright, so we need tracker. Do we need the GPS? Is it just the tracker? We'll just make the tracker for now. I don't think we need it. Okay, so we can only make 3 transponders. What are we going to run out of? It's electronics. After all that, we made 110 of them. We had 125. Oh, that's because that one needed 80. Alright, let's make 2. And let's work out how the fuck this works. So let's put the tracker on there. Yep, it's got the nodes. Let's switch over to this. So I say it works like C4. So I guess you can attach it to dinosaurs that way. Or can I like place one in there? Can't place GPS transponder, no creature to attach to. There you go. Oh, that's cool. So it comes up with the name. Let's go over here. Yep, so it just comes straight up 114 meters away. Does it display through rocks? Yes, it does. That's awesome. Now, how do you change channel? Because we've got two, so... Or does it just display all of them? I guess that would make sense. Who else might we... lose? I guess we could just put the other one on Wraith. Okay, so Wraith has been tracked as well. Okay, so it does, it just prints both of them on the screen. That is awesome. It looks like it's a cooldown as well. It's only like 5 seconds or so, but yeah, it's just so you can't spam it. I am going to make one more. I got one on me. Okay, so Wraith doesn't have one on? Or... That's still there. No, Wraith is still there. Fury and Wraith, yeah. Why do I still have one in my hand? I only made two, didn't I? Yeah, I only made two. I'd like to put it on my body. So then if I died, I could just use the tracker to find where my body is and get all my shit back. I thought you could do that. We've got one on us. Oh god, this doesn't make any sense though. So there's one in there. That makes sense to me, because that, you know, you've got a tracker. This one, however, doesn't have one on there, but it's still tracking. So does that mean I can take this one off? And it's still gonna track? Yep, still tracks. It doesn't make much sense. You should have to leave the transponder on there for it to actually work. Fuck it. Whatever. I might do some research on it and see exactly what the fuck is going on. Maybe it's a bug or something. Alright, so that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the like button. It helps me out greatly. Always remember to lead your targets. See you next time.